temporary euphoria.
Or release.
Yeah, especially if you constantly gotta work and do things that you might not wanna do. That's like temporary happiness real quick.
It's an escape.
And I make music about that because I feel like it gets to a point where you live so much of your life in that state because you work so damn much. It's been years and I've been doing the same. Motherfuckers like to use that word toxic. That's the internet word that people like to attach to shit.
I don't think it's the internet word. I think it's a real word that really means something.
Temporary euphoria. Motherfuckers like destination. Motherfuckers like using that word.
Toxic has been around for 5 centuries.
It's like I'm out this motherfucker full of overhead learning bullshit.
It's an escape.
That's how I feel about it.
Shakespeare used it.
That's a Twitter word.
Taming of the shrew.
Anything that doesn't apply to you, family.
Yeah,
rainbows and butterflies.
I fuck around drinking bullshit.
They'll be like,
"Oh, some random shakes and pops and eating bullshit."
But if you say that shit, people gonna want you to make some shit that's
besides
like
insane.
Escape.
So if you sing some real shit, people like, "Oh, it's toxic." That's some real shit.
Honestly.
Okay, I get that.
I feel like I know
be,
I gotta wake up in the morning to work.
Maybe.
So let me
like
bullshit for
that.
Yeah, shit, I love you for it. I think we'll come with this shit.
Or
this
me.
Is a, it's like reality times 10. Every year before my 10 years, as far as the people that you meet, the places that you go,
temporary for it.
Just keep that shit honest, fuck it.